You'll notice there's a red EV3 here, which shows that the system recognises we have an EV3 connected. Now, we can either click on this one, which will download the program into our EV3 robot, or we can click on this one, which will download and run it. Let's click on this one. Well, it worked. And to find out how to save our program, now that we've finally got it working, we can go to the next tutorial. Thanks. Now we have our program here, and we've got a choice. We can either leave our editor and throw away this program, in which case we'll never see it again, or we can save it to disk so we can come back and have another play with it later on. So let's find out how to save it to disk. If we go up to File and then go down to Save Project As, we'll get this. Now, I want to save that to my desktop, and because we haven't saved anything to desktop before for our EV3s, I'll put it in a new folder, and I'll call that folder EV3. You can call it whatever you like, you can put it somewhere else, but that's where I put it this time. Now we'll open that folder by double clicking on it, and we've got EV3 up there, and we have to have a name for our program. It'll be something ending with .ev3. Well, let's call it BOTTICELLI Botticelli, and I'll put a V1 for version 1. I like to put a V1 or V2 or V3 for my programs because it means I can have different versions of the same program. And the .ev3 will be added automatically. We can save that, and now that will be saved. Okay. Now let's close down this and we'll check. Go to File and Exit. This will close down our editing program, and here's our folder. That's on disk, and inside we've got Botticelli V1.EV3. We can double click on that, and it starts up. It loads, and we get back to our program again. So that's fine. It means we can now save our programs to disk and get them back again later on. So let's leave that. We can now go File and Exit, and we've finished our run and our program saved. All we've got to do now is find out how to turn off Botticelli, our robot, and we'll do that in the next tutorial after we close the EV3 folder. Botticelli will look like this after we've completed the last run. Now, if we press this button just under the screen, the screen will change and you'll see a black square with a cross in it. Now, click on the right-hand button and the tick comes. Now, once that tick comes, we press the middle button and that will turn Botticelli off. It will shut down, and some 20 or 30 seconds later, the red light will go off and Botticelli's turned off. Well, you've had a good time. You've taught Botticelli to move, how to save your program, and learned how to turn your robot off. Now let's have some fun and find out how to teach your robot to smile and speak. Good work.